That was quite a struggle, Izzy. Good times.